Number two. Number two. Let's see. Came in the last one. 1976 Tops. Kind of see the name of the person down here. Something Jones. Again, rolling marks look really good on this one. I didn't believe the last one wasn't legit. Jones. Dave Myers. Jim Jonas. This next guy's really good. George McGinnis. Got a little bit of some weird stuff on the front of the card. Not very well centered in the back, but that's going to have value. Bob Dandridge. Tell the quality of the centering is pretty off. And John Gianelli. Some gum. Not terrible, but not sure I'll buy that many more of these.